multi-link or wishbone suspension inspection. Modern multi-link or wishbone suspensions feature excellent ride, handling, and improved tire wear. The steering knuckle has been extended to raise the upper control arm position. The upper control arm holds one or more follower-style ball joints. To check for looseness, raise the vehicle and grab and shake the tire. The lower or multiple ball joints are load-carrying and generally serviceable types. To check for looseness, raise the vehicle to unload the ball joints, move the tire in and out, and up and down. Visually check for play in the upper and lower ball joints. If looseness is found, compare it to factory specifications, and if necessary, recommend replacement. Finally, wear indicator lower ball joints may be found on some systems. Inspect them for safety with the vehicle on the ground.